Gridlocks in Lagos can be so intense that a simple journey from Oshodi to Abulegbe can take up to 2 hours. This is a trip that generally isn't supposed to last more than 20 minutes. Lagosians living on the mainland dread going to the highland because they could spend up to a whole day on the road. The stress Lagosians go through in traffic daily is most times reflected in their attitude and reaction towards one another when a dispute arises. A lot of Lagosians have considered relocating to other states, but the job opportunities in Africa's fifth largest economy state are too enticing to resist. On the 11th of August 2020, Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu commissions 13.6-kilometer Oshodi-Abulegba Belti Corridor. He unveiled 500 mass transit buses and launched smart ticketing system. The BRT project was handled and supervised by the Lagos Metropolitan Area Transport Authority, LAMATA, an agency of the State Ministry of Transportation. The Oshodi-Abulegba corridor is a major link for residents who commute in and out of Alemosho, Egba, Ijaye, Egbeda, Ijaye, Yanokpaja, and Oshodi. The route is also a gateway to neighboring Ogun State and Republic of Benin. The new BRT corridor is a median running route with 14 drop-off terminals along the Oshodi-Abulegba route, which terminates at Katangwa bus stop. Each terminal has well ventilated foyer where passengers can sit and wait for buses. The route was designed with 11 pedestrian bridges, traffic safety measures, and street lighting. Here are reviews from some BRT users.
It's good, it's fast, but the price is, they need to reduce the price, you know. From here to Oshodi is 300 naira, but they need to reduce the 200 naira for the less privileged one to be able to enter it, you know.
And hope it has been affecting you positively.
The what?
The population of the set of LAMATA bus, hope it has been affecting you in a good way.
Yeah, sure, in a good way, you know. Me, I love it. It's very good, very nice, very comfortable and everything.
Thank you very much for your experience with us.
Actually, I'm happy with the BRT because when I've started taking BRT, I get home early. I did not experience any hold up, and that's it.
Tell us your experience on this new LAMATA bus.
And it's okay by me. Because it even give me faster transport. Yeah.
So in one word, this LAMATA bus is okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
Thank you very much. What has been the turn up of people towards this LAMATA bus?
We thank God. The turn up has been encouraging since we started this operation. At least before the day we started the operation, it was not so much, but now people are getting used to it. Although there are still some lapses which the management need to put in place, but at least the turn up is encouraging for now.
With time, you see people turning more and more, right?
Yes, more and more.
Thank you very much for your time.
And also, by the time they finish up the road to two gates, that one will still boost the operation very well. Okay. Thank you. You're welcome.